Hey guys, Andrew Lyer with Dirt Rider Magazine. We just finished up testing the 2018 Husqvarna TE 250i and 300i in the mountains of British Columbia, Canada. Both bikes had excellent bottom end power. I did notice a bit of hesitation between the bottom end and the mid-range, but once it got in that mid-range, it really surged and had a lot of power, and the top end worked awesome as well for the long hill climbs we had to ride the ski slopes today. And the suspension, the front forks were really plush, as was the rear, and the handling of the bike, both were super nimble. The 250 was noticeably more flickable in some of the tighter areas, which is good news because that's the bike that's come to the United States this year. The 300 will not be coming stateside. And we look forward to bringing the 250 back home to Southern California and putting more time on this bike.